Do you know what I am? That's right, I'm an octopus. Well, I'm not really an octopus. It's me, Jeff. But I have a friend who is an octopus, and his name is Henry the Octopus.
Henry the Octopus lives in our backyard swimming pool. Henry the Octopus with his underwater school.
He came to our house on holidays, looked 8 times and decided to stay. He put on his hat and his 8-legged pants and showed us all the tentacle dance.
Would you care to tentacle dance?
Henry the Octopus lives in our backyard swimming pool. Henry the Octopus with his underwater school.
Henry loved to cook for his friends. His marvelous talent, well, it had no end. He would bake, roast and fry his favorite dish, the octopi.
Henry the Octopus lives in our backyard swimming pool. Henry the Octopus with his underwater school.
Now listen in, everybody.
Henry has a message for you. Listen in and don't feel blue.
You're all welcome here, grown up or kids. Enrollment fee is just 10 squids.
Henry the Octopus lives in our backyard swimming pool. Henry the Octopus with his underwater school.